Good morning, dear children. I hope you must have enjoyed the first part of Chapter 8, the Glidoposm. In continuation to that, let's understand more about glidoposms in this video. In the last, we were discussing about the food the glidoposms eat. As they are omnivores, they eat both plants and meat. It's not easy for the possums to get the sap of the trees. They have to remove the bark of the tree. Bark is the skin or the outer covering of the tree. Then they make holes into it with their teeth to get the sap or gum. They eat up to 11 grams of dry food matter every day. They drink the rainwater collected on the large leaves. And rest of the water they get from the food they eat. Glidoposms live arboreal lives. That means they live in trees and never go down to the forest floor. To get their food, they glide from one tree to another. They can glide up to 50 meters or more at one go. They stretch their paws to open the skin folded in them to glide through the air like an umbrella or parachute. They have a lifespan of 9 years when they live in forest, but as pets, they live up to 12 years. They are very popular as pets in Australia. Glidoposms live in groups and their group is up to of 7 adults and their babies. That's all for this chapter. I hope you will read it and enjoy it and will be able to understand more about glidoposms, their food, how they get it and how they live in the wild. Do take good care of yourself. Bye-bye.